What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Battlefield 1 with your boy Jacob here. We're gonna continue where we left off from the last episode and hopefully not blow our cover this time. Well, I'm gonna try not to blow my cover. You guys are just watching me fail and succeed, and yeah, I hope it's entertaining for you guys, because it peeves me off when these goddamn assholes just sound the alarms, see me, yeah, like, come on, man, I'm trying to be like a ninja here, but no, you gotta see poor old Jacob there. Oh, there he is, sound the alarms, send the whole goddamn brigade after him. Fuck that shit, I'm gonna kill them all. Here we go. I see you, and I'm gonna get you this time. I didn't even grab the silence pistol, but that doesn't matter. I'm gonna get you. And gonna get your buddy afterwards too. That's right. Come on, turn around. There's nothing. Yeah, you're just hallucinating. Your buddy's like, sick man. Sick man. Let's just hit. Told you I was gonna get my revenge. I have X-ray vision. Don't fuck with me. Who wants some? Who wants? Because the guy didn't spot it and he snuck up on me. That's funny. Shooting at me. Who dare enter thy house? Seriously, who's trying to enter my goddamn house? I'll kill you. I'll kill you, boy. Yeah, go over that way. That way is not dangerous at all. Ouch. How's he not? Did I fuck that up? I guess I fucked that up. I really need to learn how to do this shit. This guy wants. Hey, mein Freund, alles in Ordnung? Welcome to the House of Horrors. Were you born in a barn? Shut the fucking door. What you doing? Huh? Well, you gonna try that door now? That door ain't safe either. I'm moving chairs around and stuff. Alright, let's go grab that silenced gun now. Seeing as I don't really need it, but you know what, let's grab it anyways. Is there anybody I should be aware of? I think I killed most of them. I'm not gonna say all of them, but most of them. See? Just found one. Yeah, you'd think there'd be stuff hidden in like little buildings and stuff like that. Structures. But no. The field manuals, I guess, is what they are a lot harder to find than just looking in a building. Anybody else? No, just this guy loaning out by himself over here. Hey, loner. I'll join you. Just gonna say, I hear multiple voices. Yep, there they are. Multiple voices. What's this? I have that. No, not allowed. There's another one up there. Do you have a friend? How do you not have a friend up there? That would just be too good to be true. Let's, I think I can sneak up on that dude. If he doesn't have a body. If he doesn't have any allies up there, I can get him. Just watch, I'll crawl up closer and there'll be someone else waiting for him. Hey, sir, can I bother you for a cigarette on the battlefield? I don't even know what you just said. Is that a yes or a no? Well, clearly you're being ridiculous. Hey, buddy, can I get a cig off you? You know, these battles, they're stressful. They're really stressful. You know, and I just need to relieve some of that stress. Look at these goddamn rats. They're like the size of moles. Am I playing Fallout? Oh, I didn't think so. Mole rats. Yeah. Some big artillery guns up here. How do you do? Okay, that's just brutal. Why can't I take your handgun ammo? Seriously, bro. I see you. You jumping up and down for? Oh, antsy. I'd be antsy too with all these giant ass rats running around. Can I peek? Maybe this gentleman can offer me a cigarette on the battlefield. Sir, can I bother you? What? I don't quite understand. Can you repeat that? No? Oh, you're pissing me off. Asshole. I just wanted a cigarette. Ooh, what's this? Open. Open. Says of me. He's like, what? What was that? Let's go investigate. Super sleuth mode activated. Huh? Huh? You must have friends over here, don't you? Cause I didn't even see you for the longest time. So where are they at? Come on, introduce me to your friends. I said I'd kill all of you guys because you were just pissing me off. I wonder if I should shoot that. No, 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 no. That'd be a bad idea. Bad idea. Let's not do that. We're almost there, I think. I don't know. Maybe. Halfway. Who knows? Start using my magic x-ray vision pointing ability. No, no guys up here so far. Not gonna be a retire and stand up and start running through the trenches. Oh, there we go. There's two bogeys. Two Fritz.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest, but hopefully most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Blackburn? What the hell is that supposed to mean? You're scaring me. There's all kinds of stuff this way. It looks like if I... Oh yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. This would be the worst scenario in war. Just be sleeping. You're helpless. There's nothing you could do if an enemy soldier just came up to you, tucked you in at night, and wished you sweet dreams. Yeah, boy. Sleep tight, little angel. Don't let the war bugs bite. Okay, more tripwire bombs. You know, I wish I knew German. I really do. Very interesting culture and language. Oh, hello. Don't lie, my little old man. Oh, that's how you disable the arm. Dude, I'm so fucking stupid sometimes, I swear. Okay, I'm in a crater. I am one with the hole. Holy shit. What's this guy's problem? Oh, okay, that was just awesome. Another deep sleeper. Sir, I wish you the best of dreams. What did you have? I don't want it. I don't want that gun. Oh my god. There's a guy right there. Oh, he's doing so good. I was doing so good, guys, and then, yeah. No. Stay dead. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. This is so crazy. Gotta sneak around like a ninja again. I'm doing like a shit job of it. See a couple of thingies going off up here. Yeah, don't mind the fact that all your buddies are just dropping dead mysteriously on the battlefield. There's no big army around or anything. It's just the ghosts of all the soldiers you've killed coming back to get your ass. Voices. More than one. That guy. If you look at him, he's like, what the hell's going on here? Why is everyone dead? Am I the only one? Is this battlefield cursed? Well, sir, you'll find out shortly. Yeah, boy. hell was that?
Yeah.
Do you guys hear that? I hear screaming. What the hell? Somebody being tortured? That wouldn't surprise me. Oh, I got some grenades. Let's go this way. Yeah, the scream's getting louder. I must be going the right way. Fetch, boy. Fetch.
Ich sollte mehr schlafen.
My axe is bloody. He's like, what the hell just happened to him? My axe is hungry, boy. That's what happened. Oh, that's a lot of little dots. I know I'm in here. Oh my god, I found a field manual, guys. Holy shit, my first one ever. Whoop whoop. Oh my god, now I'm being hunted down. Scope, 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 scope. God, what's with all this screaming? I must go save those people. So field manuals are in like a reddish crate? You know what? I'm gonna quickly go back and look at that. Cause I didn't even know that's what I was supposed to be looking for from the very beginning. Yeah, it's a like a reddish brown, maybe orange crate, whatever. Rope handles on the side. Got it. Memorized. I got four more apparently. So I'm doing horrible. That was close. Sweet. Got another victim coming in. Yeah, just a little bit more, please, and thank you. Hurry up, boy. I'm tired of waiting all day. Oh, here, I'll help the process. Magic bullet cases flying everywhere. You should go check it out. Dude, oh, come on now. Do I gotta go do the old peekaboo surprise? Peekaboo! 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 You fucked with the wrong soldier today, lads. Sorry about that, people. Got interrupted. Fucking hate being interrupted when I'm doing a recording. Jesus Christ. People have no fucking respect.
And German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course.
Well, I'm gonna call it an episode here, guys. Just because I keep being interrupted. So I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one.